Have you ever wondered how a leech, that blood-sucking marvel, navigates the world? Do they have a tiny brain tucked away in that segmented body? It turns out the whole 32 brains myth is just clickbait for the faint of heart. And the truth is both simpler and stranger than you might think. Leeches don't have brains like you or me. Instead, they have 32 segments, each with a cluster of nerve cells called ganglion. Think of them as mini-brains, each handling local tasks like movement and sensing their environment. These ganglia act like local control centers. Need to inch forward? The leg segment's ganglion takes care of it. Hungry for a blood buffet? The sucker segment has that covered. It's a system where every segment has a say, but no single mayor calls the shots. Now the first five segments are special. They house ganglia responsible for fancy stuff like suction, sensing chemicals, and feeling a good wiggle. But here's the twist. They're not a separate head with an anterior brain. It's more like five specialized stations contributing their unique skills to the overall leechiness. So, while leeches don't have 32 brains planning world domination, their nervous system is a marvel of decentralized efficiency. And hey, who needs a fancy head when you have 32 mini brains working in perfect harmony? Just remember, the next time you encounter a leech, respect its surprisingly sophisticated, albeit distributed, intelligence.